So we are on IBC 2019 and I was walking around and I found Asus and they have a really powerful workstation here. So Rachel, can you tell me more about it? Because I'm a real big computer nerd and I love systems like this.
No problem. This is the high-end workstation in our product line. Come from the Pro R series. This is dedicated design for the content creator. As you can see, this is powered on by the Xeon CPU W3200 series. One single CPU can support a Genius 64 lens. So we can support a 4-way NVIDIA Quadro RTX GPU and 8 storage bay. So you can choose to support a SATA, SAS, even the NVMe and the 12 ECC memory DIMM. So the performance is very, very fast. As you can choose to support to edit the movie and the file editing. So and in recent year, AK Movie is very popular, as you can see. So, but AK Movie is heavy size. So we have dual 10G LAN on board. It can make you the upload and the download the video very quickly.
And nice connection to your server.
Yeah, so, of
you
course.
You can have everything off your system on a big file server and work off that.
And the port EA100 also can support a remote management control if you have this requirement.
Oh, so it's really with enterprise features, with the remote management and the build quality?
Yeah.
What I also really like about this chassis, that you have like a support bracket for your GPUs.
Yes, this GPU bar is fixed GPU and you can just install a full GPU to make a complete, to fix and to support your 4K video.
Okay, yes. And the drive base here,
yes.
What kind of connections do they support?
SSD and the hard drive. Also, this is tool-less design. You don't need screwdriver to install your hard drive.
And is it both SATA and SAS?
Yeah, SATA and SAS is both okay. And we can support for NVMe to do the Intel VRock.
Okay.
Yeah, virtual RAID on CPU to make the performance double twice. Yes.
Will this outperform a Mac Pro? Because that is a really expensive but really nice machine.
Yeah.
Will this be comparable to it or outperform it?
If you build a RAID on the SSD, you can get great performance. It's not have a limitation here.
So you can just build it up how you like.
Yeah.
And get some really extreme editing performance out of the machine.
Yeah,
like
of
this.
Course you can.
So I see that you designed a really nice front on the system.
Yeah.
Can you tell me a bit more about that?
This is a new family ID design because we have ambitions. This year is a very important year to ASUS. This is my 30 years anniversary this year.
Congratulations.
It's a big milestone to ASUS. So we have ambition to create a Pro R series. This is just designed for the content creator and we want to have a total solution, not only the workstation, but the monitor, mini PC, laptop. We want to provide a total package for AV content creator because they have a different requirement once they want to have a job on a business trip and they need to do a professional one. So we wanted to build a professional image to our customer that we can have a beautiful workstation but powerful.
So a really nice product. I like to build my computers myself, but this system will come pre-built?
Yeah, you can choose the GPU. We can support a different GPU and a different SSD hard disk memory. It can depend on your requirement and your budget.
And what is the starting price point of this system and what kind of configuration do you get for it?
Yeah, you can just starting from around the 2,000 euro dollars.
And up to many thousand
euros. Yeah, of course, depending on what you're doing, yes.
And if people want to buy a system like this, where do they need to go?
It depends on the country you locate. So ASUS have a bridge company in Europe for AV regions. So you can contact local sales or SI company. You must can buy the ASUS product in Europe market.
Okay.
Yes.
I see here a screen and it looks like a computer game. What kind of demo is that?
It's not a computer game.
Yeah, but it looks like it. It looks like Sims.
No, it's a third-party software. It's a construction software to show the simple performance. Just like you can see here. Because we have a powerful workstation, this is have a GPU support. You can see this; it can trace the light very smoothly and directly. And this is sunshine direction to render in the picture. Yeah.
And all real time rendering.
Yeah, all real time rendering. Yes. So this is very simple to demo to show the workstation performance.
Yeah, and there's a lot going on. I see a lot of trees and little details.
Yeah, and we just install one GPU here. You can imagine if you install a full GPU, how powerful this is.
Yes.
Yes.
Really lovely system.
Yeah.
Rachel, thank you, and thanks for watching.